mom, welcome back to our channel.
I'm Mia.
And I'm Juliet.
And we're Dana's faith. Faith.
Hey everyone, so today we're gonna be reacting to Stevie Ray Vaughan and the song Texas Flood. Ever since we've done the Van Halen eruption video, you guys requested this one like crazy. There was emails, there was DMs, and we were like, you know what, let's get this over with, let's do it today. And we don't know what you guys have up your sleeves, but we know when you guys request a song a lot, it's gonna be good. This is our first time reacting to Stevie Ray Vaughan. We're really excited. If you like this video, please remember to give it a like, subscribe, and share. So hopefully you enjoy our reaction as much as we enjoy reacting to the video.
So let's get to it.
Yeah.
Notes ring.
There you go.
There you go.
Now I know what people mean when they say, let the guitar speak. That guitar really spoke. Really loudly too. The guitar sounds so beautiful.
Yeah.
You just want to like really groove to it.
Yeah.
And the other cool thing is that you can hear the bass at the... Oh, so you can hear the low notes too in the background. So when you hear everything together, it's like, oh, you can move your head too. This is pretty cool. Let's continue. Love the voice. All of the telephone lines are down. Oh, I'm sorry. I know it was like 12 seconds. I love that. I love his voice. It's so growing. Yeah, well, it's flooding in Texas. I love that. I love how his voice can just bounce off to the guitar and the guitar bounces off to his voice. I'm sorry. It's just, it's my type of music. Let's continue. Well, it's flooding down in Texas.
All of the telephone lines are down. There you go.
Oh, I love it. Ooh! Well, it's flooding down in Texas. All of the telephone lines are down.
Trying to call my baby. No, I can't get a single sound.
I love how in this you can hear all the instruments. Like, I can hear it all clearly. The drums are like da 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 da, and the guitar, it speaks for itself. It's like he's singing through the guitar. The huskiness of his voice, I love how it rings because it matches the guitar, and the tones are there, the highs and the lows are there. They're at perfect times in the song. So you can hear it and you can take it in. I want to take it in more, so let's continue. There you go, the highs. Well, the clouds are rolling. To drive on Stevie Ray inside. There you go. Woo! There you go. Very strumming. He's digging deep. My heart is beating so fast right now. I have to give props to him because he's switching from chord to chords and his fingers are going crazy, but he's hitting every chord and he's going up and down the frets so fast and he's hitting everything so perfectly. I'm just watching him go super fast and at the same time he's strumming. He's going da-da-da-da-da-da. He's not even playing. It's literally like his soul just took over and he's playing. It's just like he's not even thinking about what he's playing. He's just doing it. Everything's flowing so well. It sounds so good. And props to Stevie Ray Vaughan. This is amazing. Let's continue.
Yeah.
up and down the fritz. He's loving it. Get into it. Is he playing from behind?
Wait.
He's playing with his guitar in back of him. Wait, what? Wait, we have to see that again. Mia! He just spun around and he's playing.
That's not.
He's not even looking at it.
You're seeing this too, right?
He's not even looking at it. At this point, guitars can do anything. I mean, seriously, we've seen a guitar get played by
with a bow.
A literal bow. And now he's playing the guitar behind his back. He was born with this talent.
Yep.
He was born with this. It does not take, probably not weeks, not days, not even months, probably not even years. He's just born with this talent.
Prodigy.
Let's continue.
Come on, Juliet, you can't tell me that you can do that.
No, I can't. He's even strumming. Wait, he's singing at the same time?
Nah, he just moved, Juliet.
Yeah,
that's
I can never do that.
That's a KO for you, Jimmy. Well, I'm leaving you, baby.
No, no, not coming back home this day.
Sun shines every day.
Still playing the headset.
Okay, I'm gonna be honest. I can't even close my eyes when I'm playing keyboard.
Nonetheless, I can't play guitar. So,
don't even look at me.
Juliet, I think it's best if you lay off the guitar for now. Just so, you know, you get readjusted and so you can take in what you just heard.
We have to give a standing ovation to. You're gonna teach me guitar. It's like,
Didn't you just say that I'm not?
You're gonna teach me guitar, okay?
Okay.
Thank you. I loved everything from the beginning to the very end. You could hear all the instruments play. I heard the guitar. I heard the drums. I heard the bass. And so all those combined just make a really perfect song, really. It also makes one speechless, like us.
Yeah, I honestly have no words to say. You know what I can say? The guitar really did speak. That's something I really wish I could do. but I cannot. So that was our reaction to Stevie Ray Vaughan and the song Texas Flood. This was an awesome song. If you want to see more reactions like this, definitely comment down below. Remember to follow us on our Instagram @donas.faith, and remember to comment,
like,
and subscribe. Bye!